Could we have a cookie, please?
No, we're gonna wait until after dinner, okay, boys? Why don't you guys go downstairs and play? What do you think? Oh, and boys, don't try and steal the cookies. I've taken all the necessary precautions.
Cookie.
Me too.
We need a plan. What do we have to get past?
The cookies are here on the top shelf.
And the plans are here in the living room where they can see us.
We need to get our plans somewhere else.
I can use my inception aid to plant an idea in their heads to make them go somewhere else.
Cool. You can use my levitation platform to get to the top shelf.
This is gonna be so easy.
You're forgetting something.
What?
All necessary precautions.
I heard your mom say that. What does that mean?
Trouble. This area will have a miniature watch dragon.
You guys have a watch dragon?
There's more. It's the kitchen door will be protected by lasers.
Whoa.
And after that...
What?
I don't know. I never got that far.
We'll just have to be prepared. I think I know how to get past those lasers.
And leave the watch dragon to me.
Okay, let's do this.
Just go downstairs. You don't need to tell me every time, buddy.
What idea did you put in his head?
One that's sure to distract him.
Hey, just remember, have you guys seen the latest Lego Star Wars How It Should Have Ended?
Oh, I haven't seen that one yet.
No. Super funny. Let's go watch it.
Okay. So how are we going to get past the Watch Dragon?
My secret weapon.
Applesauce? Seriously, that's how you get past the Watch Dragon?
Watch Dragons love applesauce.
Precautions.
Oh no! Ava! I hate Ava.
This might be a problem. fail.
No cookies for you today, young man, and I'm confiscating your levitating device. You're lucky that you didn't get any cookies, because that would have been no treats for the rest of the month. Now go downstairs and play.
Was crazy.
Crazy. Awesome. Let's go eat some cookies.